the twist by Panic. Started back up, might be an odd man rush. Only one back, and it's Jalmerson. The feed to Tarasenko. Triple put in front, they score! He has been the man all day, and he has broken the tie.
And he gets a little bit of a break where this puck goes in off of Nicholas Jalmerson. Situation. Puck's going to move over to Tarasenko. He's going to try to pass this puck back, and it goes off the left skate of Nicholas Jalmerson into the back of the net. And a 2-1 lead for the Blues.
Eddie, the awareness of Robbie Fabry to throw that puck into an area where Tarasenko could corral it and eventually backhands it off the skate, as you correctly said, of Jalmerson, and pass Corey Crawford.
And he had to make that play because Jalmerson rushed it.